Good morning, Granada. I'm Silvana.
And I'm Janine, and this is your video El Aviso for Thursday, February 14, 2019.
5, 4, 3, 2.
So wake up the members of my nation. It's your time to be. There's no chance unless you take one. The time to see the brighter side of every situation. Some things are meant to be, so give me your best and leave the rest to me. Leave it all to me. Leave it all to me. Just leave it.
Attention all senior varsity athletes. The Olympian Scholarship Award is now available to be applied for. If you're interested, please visit LivermoreGranadaBoosters.org. All applications must be submitted by March 29, 2019. Winners will be announced at the annual Olympian Scholarship Awards banquet on May 20th.
Calling all art students, artists, and anyone who draws, paints, or takes photos. The Livermore Library is sponsoring an art show just for you. You will have the work on display in the gallery at the Civic Center Library, and all work will be eligible to be awarded ribbons for each category. You can get entry forms from Ms. Thornier in room 601, Ms. Bailey in room 606, online on the library website. The deadline will be on the second week of March. Now here's Anthony with Nerdy News.
What's up, guys? Welcome to another Nerdy News. If you haven't heard because you've been living under a rock, the new Aladdin trailer has just been released. I'm excited to see how Will Smith will pull off this role.
You really don't know who I am. Genie, wishes, lamp, none of that ringing a bell.
In other news, just yesterday we got a new Frozen 2 trailer. It starts off with Elsa trying to overcome a huge wave, and to find out the ending, you better go watch it for yourself. Well, that's it for today, Granada. Back to you, studio.
Thanks, Nerd Squad. Monday is President's Day. There'll be no school. See you on Tuesday.
Granada students, Grad Night is having a fundraiser at Campo de Bocce. Come out between February 11th to 17th and support our safe and sober Grad Night.
Are you looking for a classy date for Valentine's Day? Do you want the adventure of a lifetime? Let fate be the matchmaker. Come to the Blind Date with a Book event at lunch today. We'll hook you up with a book. Here's Lauren with Preto Puns.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Lauren Preto. You want it? You got it. It's Preto Puns, too. And for today, I got a real treat for y'all. It's real Bill Preto verified puns. Let's get this bread. What do you call it when you have lots of cheese but not enough crackers? You're cracker lacking.
I was guessing lactose.
What do you call a cow that just gave birth?
I don't know what.
Decaffeinated. I tried to use beef stew as my password for my computer. Do you know what happened?
No, I don't know.
It wasn't stroganoff. Your legendary man, Danny Phantom. What do you call ambitious vegetables?
I don't know. What do you call ambitious vegetables?
Hustle sprouts. Oh. What do you call a place where you find flying rabbits?
What was the question?
Yeah, what's the question?
A ranch?
Flying rabbits?
The Hair Force. What do you call it when you go to bed with a burrito?
That's a very good question. I have no clue.
Chipotle laying down. What is orange and sounds like a parrot?
Orange juice.
A carrot.
Whoa.
do you guys know why they have nickel for your thoughts? Because they didn't know about a dime like me.
Oh my god, that was amazing.
All right, friends, it's time for me to scoot. Remember to obtain that grain.
Wow, those were some terrible puns. Granada students, Center Stage East Bay presents the Festival of Short Plays 2019. Our theme for this year is Maya Angelou's quote, "There is no greater agony than bearing an untold story inside you." CSEB is currently accepting student writers and directors to submit 50 to 20 minute one-act plays based on the quote. Love stories, comedies, intellectual pieces, and others are all acceptable genres. Your work must be submitted to centerstageeastbay@gmail.com by February 23rd.
Coin Wars is on until February 15th. Collected coins count as positive points and paper money can be used to sabotage competing classes as negative points. To participate, give the money you want to contribute to your third period teacher. All funds go to Interact District 5170 International Project. That's all for today, Granada. I'm Savannah.
And I'm Janine. Have a great day and stay classy.